Davis, sports editor with the Fort Wayne News-Sentinel, reporting from the University of Notre Dame. Our buzz around campus today is about the arrival of one of the nation's top-rated recruits.
Everyone's really excited, but also trying to figure out what that means for the quarterback competition for next year.
What do you think it means?
I mean, it means that Notre Dame can still recruit nationally and get the best players, and so I like seeing that, but it also, I mean, it's gonna just hopefully best man gets the quarterback shot.
I'm not sure. I think either like Hendricks or Golson's gonna start most likely. Like, I just hope Reese doesn't start personally. But
okay, what's it like to go to a school and like have all the national media coming around?
It's
and
crazy.
It's on ESPN and all that
kind
of stuff.
Especially like it's crazy. Like it's all over Twitter. Everyone's talking about it. Especially just like the buzz around here for football is ridiculous. Like on game days, how the campus changes from like. Just us to like 80,000 people.
People seem to be pretty excited about it. You know, it's LSU's in the championship game this year, so you know, and he's been big recruit. He's ESPN top 20, top 150. He's a looking good. It's just kind of, everyone's kind of confused about like who's going to win it now, because it was originally just going to be the three with Reese and Hendricks and Golson, and now you have a fourth one in there.
Yeah, what do you think will happen with that?
I'm not sure. I think that Golson really had a good chance to start next year, based on some of the stuff I'd seen of him in high school, and he had redshirt this year, so he had all year to learn the offense and everything. So I think he might have a little edge up on Kiel coming in, but I think next year, even